Mine ready for deployment. Mark the DZ.
What's going on, YouTube? What's up, viewers of TGN FPS? I know you guys are probably wondering, who's this random guy uploading? Why is he introducing himself? Well, ladies and gentlemen, I am happy to tell you guys that me, Ray, still alive HD, am a TGN FPS director. Yes, you heard right. I am one of the newest directors here at TGN FPS, and I am super excited, as well as super, super nervous, guys. I guess just because of the fact that this community is so much bigger than previous community channels that I've been on, that, you know, I just can't help it. You know, I'm trying not to, you know, get too nervous or talk too fast or, you know, just go, But I am definitely happy, you know, super psyched about it. Look forward to seeing, you know, what's in store for me with TGN. And yeah, guys, so let's talk a little bit about me. I want you guys to know me. I want, you know, to connect with you guys. Okay, so the name's Ray. Feel free to call me Ray or Still Alive HD or Diabolic Snipes, which is my gamer tag on Xbox Live. And what do? Fun, random, energetic commentaries. Whether it be talking about the game, reviewing a game, or giving my subscribers or the viewers in general, I guess, funny stories, you know, funny life stories. Things like that, I like. I connect with my subscribers in a way that a lot of YouTubers don't, or they just don't have the time. I always make time, you know, I'm always checking out my messages. Usually, you know, if a video of mine gets a lot of hits, it might take a while for me to respond, but I will respond. You know, I'm not just gonna leave you out hanging there. But I do try my best to connect, you know, I try getting insight from other YouTubers. I watch what other people are doing that's helping them out, you know, giving them success. And, you know, I'm trying to sculpt myself into a better commentator. I also do Sony Vegas tutorials, you know, like render settings, color corrections, how to edit certain things, how to get certain presets. Well, not presets, but, you know, just how to set up a couple of things, as well as montages, very small ones, you know, very simple. I just don't have enough time or patience to do these crazy edits due to the fact that I am a bit of a perfectionist. If something is off by a millisecond and it just doesn't seem to sync right, I just scrap the whole project. I'm like, I don't want to do this. But yeah, guys, as you can tell, I am super energetic, very random, very funny, but I am very easygoing, very easy to get along with. And I think that's one thing that my subscribers like. I don't candy coat things. You know, if they have a situation and they message me, you know, send me a PM or send me a message on Twitter, I will take that into account and I will talk about it in, if not my next commentary, the one after that. You know, I've helped people with depression. I've been there, done that. Suicidal tendencies. Been there, done that. I know a lot of people are like, oh, nope, he's emo. Oh, I'm not going to watch him. Guys, you know, everybody has their ups and downs. And, you know, I've been there. And come on, guys. Look where I'm at. I'm doing something I always told my mom I was going to do. I told her I was going to one day make money playing video games, whether it be through sponsorships, partnerships, or whatever. And, you know, I'm going to start making it, guys. If not TGN, you know, Google Ads, the AdSense thing, you know, that's working and proving my mom wrong, but, you know, she's super happy about this. For those of you asking how old I am, I'm 21, and yes, I do talk to my mom a lot. She is my best friend, and that's all I got to say to you. But yeah, guys, I don't know, it's difficult to introduce yourself. That is probably the hardest thing for me to do. I'm good at introducing people, you know, breaking the ice between two people. I'm good at talking about random things, kind of like I am now. But talking about myself is actually very difficult. I don't know why, I can't tell you how many times I've messed this commentary up. But it's alright, guys, because I guess I'm still a bit nervous. But, you know, after the first one, I should be good to go, you know, for good. And No, guys, what you're going to see, you know, content from me on this channel, as well as on my personal YouTube, Still Live HD. There's going to be a link below, guys, to that, Twitter. You know, definitely go check it out. What you're going to see is random content from first-person shooters, unless I make a mini-series, you know, within the Call of Duty series. So, you guys want to take, I don't know, 5-10 minutes. That's all I ask for. Check out some of my videos. I promise you, you will laugh. If you don't, do I have something in store for you. Not in a weird way, guys. But yeah, I'm just very easygoing, guys. I just start talking to people here on YouTube, just like I've known them for years. Like, you guys can send me a friend request. Feel free to add me. Feel free to ask me any questions in the comment section below. I will respond. And yeah, guys, I don't know if I already stated it in this one, but I had pretty much given up on becoming a TGN director because I had applied once, but I wasn't sure if the application went through. So I sent it in again. And, you know, I'd say at least 2-3 weeks went by, no email, nothing. And I was like, oh, man, not even a turn down. And I was like, you know what? It's just not going to work. And on Thursday, I had gotten an email for AdSense. You know, Google AdSense, make revenue off of ads. I got accepted for that. And I was like, oh, this is great. I'm going to make, not a lot, but, you know, I'm going to make a couple dollars off of it. Sweet. And guess what, guys? A couple hours later, Odin. Yes, you, Odin. He sent me a message on YouTube saying, hey, you know, TGN. And I was like, all right, whatever. Let's check this out. So I went, read it. He's like, oh, I really like your content, and I'd like to talk to you, you know, set this up for you. And I was like, set what up? Oh, you know, I want you to be a director here. I'm telling you guys, I just had a nerdgasm. You know, pardon my language. I do curse once in a while. Well, quite often in my videos, but on TGN, you know, I'm going to try to censor it as much as possible. Here, this fail. I don't know how I got him, but I didn't even know I had Last Stand. Don't hate on me for that one, guys. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I love you. I'll give you cookies and candies and puppies and yeah, all you have to do is get in my white van, guys. No, guys, but if you guys like this, please head over to my channel. Check it out. I'm sure you're going to laugh. And hit me up on Twitter. Hit me up here on YouTube. Thank you guys for watching. Please rate, comment. You know, a like and fave is definitely appreciated, guys. Have a good one. Till the next one, this is Still Live HD, and I'm out. Peace!